Today, I'm going to show you how Sonos is succeeding from anywhere with Service Cloud. And here to help with this visionary demo is Katrina. Katrina is getting ready to host a patio party with her vaccinated pod. She just got home with a bunch of supplies, including a new Sonos Roam portable speaker, and she can't wait to use it. Sonos is expecting this speaker to be super popular. Let's see how they are preparing to engage with their customers by empowering their employees with Service Cloud. They use Service Cloud to empower their planners and agents from anywhere. Anna, a planner, uses workforce engagement to forecast demand for customer service, making sure the contact center is properly staffed. This dynamic graph shows work volume spikes to date and what she can expect in the weeks ahead. She's ready for anything. Anna can see demand across all customer channels, and she can filter by any Salesforce object, helping Sonos hit on all channels. Say goodbye to stressing out over your forecasting spreadsheets and say hello to accuracy in just a few clicks. Now, let's take a look at the Omni-Channel Capacity Plan. Long name, easy concept. This graph makes it simple for Anna. It shows her how many agents are needed, when they are needed, and what skills they should have. Uh-oh, it looks like Sonos has a skill gap. They need more product experts for the Roam, but the contact center is heavily staffed with agents handling billing and payments. Let's hit adjust and find a solution. Aha! In the plan comparison, Anna sees a better suggestion. She chooses to cross-skill agents to help with demand. Now, service supervisors can skill up agents and assign personalized training with My Trailhead. Let's see what this looks like for one of the cross-skilled agents. Meet Toby. Toby is assigned a new learning module, and he's pumped to learn new skills and be able to grow in his career. What's even better is that Toby doesn't need to sit through an all-day training. He has a single place to learn and manage cases. And now, with Service Cloud Voice, you can use the telephony partner of choice. Now, a customer call is coming in. Remember Katrina? Her friends are coming over and she needs a quick assist getting her tunes moved outside. As Toby accepts the call, he has all the context he needs to help Katrina. He can see relevant information that's been pulled in from third-party systems like all of Katrina's details, her purchase history, and the steps she's already taken to troubleshoot on her own. What you're about to see is some of the latest innovations across service. AI suggestions will be sent to Toby based on the call transcript with Katrina. Let's listen in and see the magic.
Hi, this is Toby. I see that you need help setting up your Roam speaker. Can you share your surroundings with me through video chat?
Sure. So I need help passing the music from my surround sound speakers to my new Roam.
Could you show me where your Sonos speakers are playing inside the house?
Yeah, okay. They're playing right here.
Great. Let's set up your new speaker. Since you're at home, you can use the sound swap feature to shift the music from your sound system to the Roam.
Hold down the play button at the top of the speaker.
Yeah, I can hear it rock and roll. It worked.
Why don't you go outside right now and give it a test?
Wow, can you hear all this? So loud up here.
Well, we can optimize the sound outdoors using TruePlay to tune your speakers automatically. Would you like help setting that up?
You know what, I would love help setting that up right now, but I gotta run, I got guests coming real soon. Can you send me an article?
Of course, I can send it through SMS right now.
Great, that was so simple. Alexa, play Sonos Radio.
Katrina had an incredible customer experience. This was just a glimpse into how companies like Sonos have reimagined customer service and are finding success from anywhere with Service Cloud. Hey everyone, wave goodbye. Thanks for watching.